All right, guys, we are back live on the air. Hope you guys are having a good night. If you guys are coming over from Echo Stream, that was a great spring trap, as always. So, Pull Kit, Mateo, Deadstream, what's up, everybody? How are we doing? Hope y'all are having a good one there. Mateo, I did get your comment. Nice, right on. There you go. Hey, Dubstep, welcome back. We've got a little bit of action that happened. It's 11-4 right now. Pink Onslaught on top of 2002 Maniacs. So, yeah. Oh, Goat got me good, guys. Goat got me good. What can you say about that, you know? Hey, Cole, welcome back, buddy. I'm doing great. I've got more pizza in front of me. Got more beer. We are hanging out. And while we were gone, Deadstream hooked me up with a dollar off the Gawk box. So I just wanted to throw that out there at everybody when he shows up. Give him a little bit of hype. Gawk box is really been helping out with the donations. We are moving up quite nicely. So, anyway, it is 11-4 right now. Pink Onslaught on top of 2002 Maniacs. Let's get this score updated. Looks like it is all. Let's see. We've got 5 attacks. 1, 2, 3 fails. So we are 2 of 5 right now for threes. We'll get that up there. 2/5. Gawk box high. I know, Deadstream. We just talked about it. There you go. Yes, I am streaming a 50v50 matchup tomorrow night. So there may be a little bit of time in there where... Okay, so they are 0. They are 0-2 right now over here. So we are going to go 0-2. There you go. There it is right there. And this 11-2-4. There it is. There's the score, guys. No, not tonight. Not right now. We are sitting here hanging out. I'm going to go do an attack. Hopefully we will get some more stuff going on right now. Oh, nice, Deadstream. That's cool. Yeah, we're going to be waiting for attacks. I need to let these guys know. Actually, I'm going to go behind the curtain. You guys know what that means. I'm going to go over here. Is done and we're back live. Okay, let's see if there's anything I can help out with. Let's see. Somebody's probably asking for bowlers. Of course, I can't help them out. All right. Gawk Box, if you are in the States, and I believe Canada as well, not sure about Mexico. But I know at least like the U.S. Gawk Box is a website. If you look down there in the description block, you're going to see... oh, come on, Mateo. There you go. You got you some juice. Right on. Oh, you're in Oregon. Shoot, man. Mateo, come on, man. Watch your mouth, dude. It's not Sunday, man. All right. Anyway, Gawk Box is a... website. You know how on some of these older games used to be that if you hit or if you watched a video or did that, this, that, and the other, you'd get like coins. No, it's all good, man. You just gotta watch it, dude. Just gotta watch it. That's all. That's all. We look, I gotta do the same thing, so it is what it is. Trust me. I use that choice, those choice words all the time, but we've got an all ages audience right now. The only time that it is not all ages is during the Adult Swim. So that's why I try no F-bombs, no C-bombs, and we'll call it good at that. But other than that, man, no, I know. Hey, man, you can say it all otherwise, but you just gotta watch it, man. Say fire truck instead, man. That's our code word. That's our code word. So I'm going to go attack over here, and then we are going to go watch a couple of these replays. Oh, hello. Okay, so in this attack, you guys are probably going to look at it and go, why are you carrying... why are you carrying this junk? And it's real simple. I'm carrying this junk because we're going to go 1, we're going to go 2, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We're going to throw this out there. Oh, another hound. Nice. Okay, we'll hit a rage. We'll hit a second rage. Oh, we don't have a second rage. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, Raggy. We'll hit a poison up here for something to do. We're gonna poison the crap out of that queen. There you go. Drink your juice. It's all good. Looks like we got a 2-star guaranteed out of this. I don't know if we're going to get 3, though. It's quite possible. Uh-oh. We've got to get to that air defense, guys. We've got to get to that air defense. All right, we've got all the dark elixir, so I'm cool with that. Let's see what we can do. Come on, take it out. Sacrifice. There you go. It's sacrifice. I think we may have it, guys. Exactly. Hey, what's up there, John? I think we've got it. I do believe that we've got it because I haven't popped my ability yet. King's doing his thing. Pop, pop. We've got one more to get that I'm worried about, and we've got it. Oh, this is a 3 all day long. Why did I lose faith, guys? Why did I lose faith? Look at that one, guys. Look at that right there. And it wasn't even a dead base. That's the cool part about it there. 588, 568. Get a little 70k bonus on top of it. So, yeah, exactly. I know, Mateo. I know. I gotta have faith, right? And on top of it, I have 8 more attacks to do. So we are actually going to boost everything up. 28 minutes. Yeah, we're boosting. Okay, there we go. Everything's boosting up, and we will check this out. So, Ijaz, we watched that right before. Which one did we watch? Okay, we watched the first one. We watched the first one with Steno. So we're going to watch Ijaz, or Ijaz, however you say it, take on his mirror, SoCal. Nice, JD. Ah, we're going Goho again. Okay, we've got 3 golems out there. Looks like it's about 8 wizards, 18 hogs. Oh, this is game on at this point. Who cares? Who cares about that stupid hound? Oh my goodness. King kissed the ability in. The queen got stupid and decided she wanted to pop that hound. Okay, Ms. Queenie is toast. Jump spells deployed. Hound, or the golems keep a popping. There you go, Cole. There you go. Congrats, bro. All right. Pop the ability on the queen. No more abilities left. Last heal is down. Funk, yeah. Funk 49. All right, let's watch this bad boy out. Dang. Oh, wow. The Hogs doing the 360. Nice, Mateo. Alright, everybody's going to be coming around corners here. Actually, I think the Hogs are going to go through. Hogs got to go over there, take out the Clan Castle. And the Hogs are through that. And I got a new sub. I'm up to 633. Right on, right on, right on. Nice, JD. Okay, guys, there we go. That's been caught up. Ijaz is running a six pack right now. Should be the war hero. Nope. There is no war hero. Right arm, right arm. Well, hopefully. Some people are like, ew. Ew, over there in Echo Stream, they didn't like the fact that I'm doing LWCW. And it's like, well, sometimes you gotta watch the minor leagues too, guys. You are up to 168, Mateo. So there's that. So how bad did it hurt you? Okay. 168 subs. Guys, when we're following war like this, oh my goodness. How else would I know, Mateo? I just went over there, bud. There we go. There we go. All right. You're welcome. See you guys. Make sure you tell your friends about me if they're into Clash of Clans. I need to change this. It is not part two, it is part three. There. We got a live, we got a live. Let's see what's up. Ooh, it's on the other side. Ah. All right. Well, hey, we've got Mateo. What's up, buddy? You have a cousin who's a friend? All right. That's cool. There you go, John. There you go. Well, congratulations to Ijaz with the six pack going out there. He's watching live. There you go. Great job. Booyah. We are not burning our bases tonight. Mika Talia 3008. Oh, already took. Gave up a star. I know we've got somebody watching. Hopefully, they will let us know if there's a live. I'm going to go over here and go attack. See what I've got going. Oh, I can research. Yes! Yes, that's how I did it, Mateo. That's how I did it, bud. I was trying to say it without saying it, but yes, that's what I did. All right, we're going to go attack on the builder base. If there's a live attack and somebody from Pink Onslaught is in here, please let me know. All right, we're going to do this. Okay. So far, so good. We're going to get a two on this. I guarantee you two. This is a Builder Hall 7, guys. Oh, please don't do this. Come on. Be nice. There you go. Keep running away. Well, I'm not a full Dirty Baby Dragon spammer anymore. I've got my Night Witches almost up to the point where I can actually do something with them. Alright, it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Here we go. Well... We got Gokbox. Angela with the 40 cents on the Gokbox. Thank you. Okay, we're going to get hit again. But I can refresh. We can take one more hit. Uh-oh. All right, we're in trouble now, guys. We've got to get through. Okay, I think we can take one more. But, oh my goodness, are we going to? That's it. All right. One beat there. Boom. Oh my goodness. No, not that. Come on. Ah. Almost had it, guys. Almost had it. We were that close. That stupid crusher got me. Almost, but it's still enough for the win. So there you go. Boom, boom. Yeah, that crusher though, knew it wasn't going to be a 3 after I saw where I was at, and of course I was hoping to get about a 95 out of it, but unfortunately, didn't happen. We're back to the Spectre again. I gotta find at least 3K in dark, or nice, Dad. Hey, I'm happy. I'm happy with Oh no. You left me a honey hole. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, so I'm gonna put 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Watch this. Hold my beer. Deceptor, aka Angela, with the quarter on the gawk box. Thank you. Uh-oh. Yeah, that didn't work. That didn't work, guys. Okay, we've got about 249 Larrys running around. Uh-oh. I just lost a witch. That's not good. This king is going to find out real quick. I'm not going to deal with him. Okay. All right, good. We've got backup now. We've got one witch over here. We've got one witch over here. Crap ton of Larrys. There we go. Get on the witch. Smart move. I might be able to pull a 50 out of it. Anubha! What's up? Oh yeah, this was terrible. I did the honey hole trick. With a bow witch. I should have just laid it all in the middle. It probably would have worked. But I will take it. I got 1 minute left, guys. Well, I appreciate that, Mateo. Thank you, buddy. I don't know. Okay. The witch doesn't go inside. That's a smart move. We're not going to get anywhere with this, guys, but I'm still going to let it fly because this is the power of the bow witch. Even when it's a garbage attack like I just did. What not to do with a bow witch? Don't set it in a honey hole. AKA a sucker hole. But you gotta admit, that was pretty fun. Oh, God. Pretty much dead right now, but it's all good. Yes, I'm eating pizza on stream, guys. I gotta throw out questions. Let's see how many people are here. Got three people hanging out. So we got some people in available. Thank you all for the subs. I appreciate it very much. We are up to 427 towards our goal of $1,000, give or take. Oh, that's you. Okay, Mateo. Well, hey, thanks, man. Cole, you're here. Thanks, buddy. Angela's working on, well, that's cool, Mateo. That's cool, dude. All right, let's go over to the builder base. Tajul. We will pick back up over there. We'll try and do some trophy hunting. If this is going to be quiet, though, we will go to Longbeard's. I need to go attack with John. That wasn't very smart. Are we going to get to those ADs? Took down the we took down the builder hall. We're just gonna cruise in there. Hi Deluxe, how are ya? Horseradish and instrument. I don't know. Nice, Cole. Subramania Bot. Hi. Well, that's good, Deluxe. Fairly good is better than I'm doing like crap. What movie? It's Horseradish and Instrument. What movie is it, JD? Because, well... I have seen the cartoon, yes. $2.5 million, huh? Okay. It is what it is. A week later and we will have another Tesla up. I think I can do another level. I can. Oh, okay. Deluxe, I am using mirroring 360 from Splash Top. That's how I get the
device to the OBS. And then I am using OBS, of course, to bring it to you guys. Oh my God, 643? Yes, it is. Yes, it is, John. At this pace, guys, it's quite possible I could make it. Well, thank you, Mateo. I appreciate it, buddy. Legendary, what's up, buddy? That number is growing by the day, guys. Right on, Legendary. Got about a minute left over there. Looks like I'm gonna have to rock this without a clan castle. I'm not scared. I'm gonna go after it. Yay! Sing Cole! Oh my goodness, they moved the queue up to 100. Woden says he ain't scared of you either. Uh-oh. Angela, again with the 50 cents on the cock box. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Woden says he is not scared of little Cole. All right, I'm gonna put Baby Dragon out there, Baby Dragon out there, Baby Dragon up here. Man, you youngs. Baby Dragon down here, Baby Dragon down there. Minions! Oh no. Get through it. There you go. Come on now, crush. What in the blue hell? What is Dazzle doing here? What is up? Oh my goodness, guys. 647. Wow. 62%. Town Hall 8 Thug Life. Oh, geez. Got 30 minutes until the next set of Ricky Bobby getting taken on by a Town Hall 10. Okay, Legendary, appreciate it. Mateo, Andres, Dos, and Mateo and Daniel. Thank you guys for the subs. I know, Mateo, it's you. Uh-oh. Let's see if they can do a little shake and bake. Ricky Bobby. Hey, Streak Law, what's up, buddy? Screw it, we found a dead base, that's good enough. sweeper's at. Ooh. We're just gonna throw it in there, guys. We're throwing everything down. And we will spam, because I don't care. That's it, boom. Come on, bud. Oh boy. They're crepes, not pancakes. Right on, Mateo. Okay, looks like we've got most. Come on, really? All right. Thank you, Mateo. Uh-oh. Yep. Left skull. Hey, the only reason why I was bad like that, I had no CC in there. I didn't care. I was like, whatever, dude. I'm just going to go get this stupid thing done. If you notice, I throw down one golem with that and 10 archers. Perfect. Guess what? Oh, my goodness. Hey, thank you. But here's the cool part about it. I've gotten 3 attacks done since I've been on here. Oh, it's all good. Alright, let's see. Streak Law's got a channel. Streak Law's got a channel, and it is... How many people? We got over 95 subs. There you go. Oh my goodness. That's a rough. Wow. Well, I appreciate that, Mateo. Well, I hope so. Oh, that's all good, Mateo. So I've gotten 3 of these attacks done. Alright, they're discussing strat over there, so we're gonna keep it silent. Let's see what we've got. Still, 11-8. So it looks like we've got, what is that, a 2-8-15 breakdown, is that right? 2-8-10. 2-8-10. What I mean by that, I hope you guys know, 2-8-10, meaning 2 Town Hall 11s, 8 Town Hall 10s, 10 Town Hall 9s. Okay, let's go, ah, the heck with it. Let's go attack. What do you guys think? Let's do something. Let's see. Too easy. Put a minion out over there. Minion out over here. 1 baby dragon there. 1 baby dragon here. Minions, FTW. There you go. Minions for the win, guys. I got enough minions left over. I don't think I have to worry, guys. He's gonna tank long enough. Battle Machine. Perfect. I got a minute 35 left. That means I'm gonna take one more boost. And there it is for the win. I got 12 people hanging out with me tonight. Thank you guys so much for being here. So we've got one attack done. Looks like we're nearly filled out. 50 seconds left. We got about a minute 45. So. We got about a minute over here. Check on that, still going. I think we're gonna be able to do another builder base. No, we're not, because we've got 1 minute until that thing's ready to rock. What we got? We've got about 25 seconds. We'll hang over here, we'll do a Excellent. I need to start adjusting. There we go. We're ready to rock. Let's go attack, guys. I know y'all are looking at me like, what in the heck is this guy doing? We are at 6:49 right now. Oh my goodness. I hope you guys are liking what's going on. Okay. So while we're waiting for live attacks to happen right now, I'm gonna go through and try to practice my bow witch with Mr. Chopper. Cause he is slap chop. Easy base. Check this out. Oops! Thanks for the present. I appreciate it. Inside out, guys. This is why you don't leave honey holes, because you get somebody crazy like myself. We'll be right back. Look at that. I got about like 87 Larrys hanging out, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, come on, you gotta take that out, Queenie. There you go. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. And a lot of people ask, they ask the same question. Can I do a queen walk as a town hall or as a level 10 queen? And I tell them straight up, I'm like, you can, but you have to bring an extra healer, and that's going to really screw up your, that's going to screw up your mix. So, it's up to you. At that point, if you want to try it, I mean, yeah, you probably could even at five, you know, but that just means you've got to bring like, you know, 11 billion healers. You know, how many healers is enough to take care of your queen, especially being that low? That's why all the YouTubers out there that I know of, they're always recommending 15, and they would prefer you start the Bow Witch process, or not the Bow Witch, but the Queen Walk process at level 20. IDGAF. Oops. Please and thanks. There we go. Angela with the 50 cents on the gawk box. Thank you, dear. God, you guys are quiet here. What is up? Everybody's quiet. We're all anxiously waiting. I got 20 minutes left on this boost. Westside, if you're listening, or if anybody from Pink Onslaught is listening, thank you very much for the golem. I appreciate it. I got about 3 minutes. So let's go back over here. Let's try to get another build-a-base or a booyah-base. If you guys are familiar with that term, then you know a little bit of cooking. We're going to change their score, but I like the 11-4. Look myself. Okay. So I'm taking on 520. Must think he's better than 420. Who knows? Okay. One baby dragon. Whatever. One there. One there. Whole bunch of minions here. And there's a reason why I set that bad boy up right there. Okay. Come on, get to it. All right, we got the Crusher down. One of them anyway. I don't know. We might be able to hold on. Oh no, couldn't quite get it. Could not quite get it. Got a feeling we're gonna lose. Yep. All right, well, great job there for me. Yay, not. Now we can go in with Queen. It's gonna be a double golem. Double golem action. Oh, hello. We got any? Okay. We're going for it, guys. And I know I have a second one. Okay, can we do it? Si se puede. Not looking bad. Oh, hello. Hello. Angela again with the 50 cents on the gawk box. And Angela with the quarter on the gawk box. Oh my goodness. Holy cow, guys. Wow. Angela racking it up. Okay, so I didn't get that much, and I should have been pushing for those DE drills. But you know what, guys? I'm going to take 2,400. I'm going to run like the Dickens with that. And we are going to call that one done. Because I'm still 800 to the positive on it. We're back over 1 million in gold. What can we upgrade? Oh, snap. 4-day upgrade. I got one left. There you go. Boom. 2.5 hours. And I will get another builder back out of Hawk. So. Oops. Oh, I keep bumping this mic. I gotta watch my arm. Too big, you know? Oh. I'm really not worried about all of this. I just want to get through it and keep pushing. It's all I can do. How am I looking over here? My king is back up. I've got a faux bull witch ready. Is it just about ready? Oh, I'm not even close to being ready. And I'm boosting. Oh my goodness. Done. So with everybody hanging out, I don't know, guys, this baby dragon, baby minion setup works pretty dang good. go. Get a little bit of nasty action going right there. Get everything all just clumped up. You want to play the clump game? No sweat. We can play the clump game. Ah, Deadstream with the dollar on the gawk box. Thank you, bro. Oh my goodness, this is a competition for the ages. Let's see where we're sitting at right now. We're gonna do a little refresh. And Edward Sadin is also known as Deadstream. Okay, 65%. Is that enough? It is. Perfect. Guess what, guys? We can go like this. We can boost. We can be used. Okay, so Edward is ahead of Angela. By $2.75. Wow. Oh my goodness, this is going nuts, guys. And I appreciate every one of those Gawkbox. Every one of those Gawkbox donations. Oh my goodness. Leader as of right now, Edward, also known as Deadstream, is 10 cents away from passing Chris K and taking over fourth. Juice, 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 juice. Okay. We're at 649. Oh my goodness, guys. Oh, it's a Builder Hall 7. Alright, good. I got rid of what I really wanted to there. Let's see if the battle machine is going to work for us. Of course not. Well, thank you guys for hanging out. Let's see what we've got going. Let's see if we can get this. Can we get one more? Yes, we get one more bump on that. We will get through the Builder Hall. Let's see if we can get 70. I don't think so. 65 is where we're at again. Ooh, we got 68. Thank you, little minion. You did not die in vain. Oh my goodness, there you go. 68.44. Since we've got the boost going, we are going to use it up. Because these things only come so often, every 7 hours. Okay. There's one. And that's it. Ow. 62%, one star. Oh yeah, we got our butts kicked. Oh well. Alright, we've gotten through another Builder Hall battle. Looks like it's going to be a mid-70s. Nope. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Got lucky with that one. Well, at least I got a star out of that one. Oh well. Alright, we're gonna pop chat out because this is weird. Alright, how'd we do? How did we do? Oh my god. My chat. Okay, my chat froze up. I was like wondering what in the hell. Okay. Yeah, 7 billion. You can click in my picture, 73 subs promotion. Jeez. How do you feel about microtransactions? Thanks, Mateo. Sorry, guys. God, I feel so stupid. Viagra. Yeah, okay. I know, Deadstream. I know. Let's see. I got my butt kicked. All right, guys. I am sorry. I thought you guys were mad at me. Oh, my goodness. So, I'm sorry about that. All right. See you, Deadstream. Appreciate it. No, I thought you guys were mad at me because it was all silent and stuff. I'm like, what the WTF? Oh my goodness, it's good to have you guys back. I took a shower. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna go attack on the main base here in a minute. Ooh, we missed another one. What was it? Ah, we had a scout, guys. Do I know the YouTuber Mateo Andres? 11, 12. We are ahead, but barely. And it's about to crank up over on the other side. We are going to ignore that right now. I don't care what they give me. I don't care. The beard is slowly getting shaved off tomorrow. Yay. Oh, man, you guys didn't have to get mad. Look, it's... You cry. Dude, I cry because, like, I don't know. I got to get used to shaving again, at least for, like, 2 weeks. You guys are going to have to put up with this through the first. And then I can start growing it back. Sorry, not sorry. See, I want to show off this strong chin of mine. That's what it is. Unlike somebody who says, we are going to make orange skin great again. Yes. Oh my goodness. You still cry, Nick? I don't care if these guys give me anything. I don't care. I'm gonna go attack. Hi. Hello. Yeah, the beard was cool. I'm gonna grow it out in January, guys. I'm gonna grow that thing. New Year's resolution. How's that? 1648? No, not worth it. Oh, dude. That's basically a Town Hall 8. Okay, so I go 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Come on.
I'm such a thief. I am such a thief. Okay, I wasn't a complete thief, but I tried. How do I do that tiny screen with my face and my phone screen? Nice, Nick. I thought it was cool too. I mean, look, some of that stuff can be really, can be a real just annoyance factor per se. Alright, we're gonna throw up one more. Here's the deal. I thought that was pretty cool too though, Nick. But I think it does hammer home a point. Some people need to realize that, you know, there are going to be game franchises out there that are going to basically take a dump. I will get to it in a second, Mateo. Let me address Nick first on the microtransaction thing. I get why it's done. A lot of people don't. And they think it's crap, but when it starts adding up, that's when I start to get really angry, you know, with the fact that, okay, I just put out $40 over X days just to get, you know, speed up my stuff, like a grand total of 2 weeks to get it done. But, you know, it is what it is. When it's a freemium game, it's expected. It's part of the model. You want it done faster, you're going to pay for it. But, like Goon was talking about, a game where you're paying like $40, $50, $70, $100 for the dang game, and then you have to pay on top of it, that's when I say, time out. I'm done. Deuces, you know? That works. Now, Mateo, this is how I've got my computer set up right now. When I'm looking into the camera, I'm actually looking at your chat as well. All right? Over on... when I'm over looking this way, I'm watching my game on my 31-inch TV. So I'm able to actually, I'm still able to talk to you. I can look at the screen and, you know, here I am. Boom, my game is up here and I'm good to go. I have not been involved with Clash Royale. And I think that sort of thing, if they're going to allow that, hold on. If they're going to, yeah, that's, I know, man. I got a 31-inch TV that I've got set up as my second monitor. This one I got lucky. I got it for free. Are you out of here, Razzle Dazzle? On Yeah, they need to do something instead of just burying it in fine print or keeping it hidden, you know? I mean, it's like, okay, well, we're going to tweak it to our advantage, and it's like, no. Absolutely, Nick. I agree. I agree wholeheartedly, you know? So, but unfortunately, we are, what is it, about almost one over there, Razzle Dazzle? Buy this premium currency so you can buy the loot box so you can get screwed over. And yeah, I get where you're going with it. I really do. I think what we may do with next week's stream is once we're done over with Echo, when we come back over here, yeah, get your tail to bed, Dazzle. 2 a.m.? Holy cow. All right, Mateo. Oh, yeah, that's right. You don't do daylight savings down there. Crap, I completely forgot about that. I'm figuring around noonish Eastern, Cole. Noon to one. But right now, I think I'm with you guys. I think I'm gonna go take a nap. Hey, go to bed. And with that being said, the score right now is, I got too much time left on that. How am I doing for, oh, I got plenty of loot in there. Check this out. We're going to buy another piece of wall, guys. Oops, we are not going to buy another piece of wall. We're just going to eat it. Yeah, we'll do some Battle Bay tomorrow for sure. Hey, Raju, what's up? Raju Square, Raju. You're back. Mr. Gandhi. Yeah, I should. We're going to go over and check up on No Dip League. No, this is LWCW right here. Hold on, guys. Let me flip-flop. We got to flip a flop. We're going to go over to John right now. We are going over to John. We'll do, Cole. We'll do. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate all the love. I'm doing good, Raju. NDL, man. No Dip League, in my opinion, it is a chess match. A chess match. And I'm damn proud to have been given the opportunity to be able to stream it. Alright, we're gonna watch this. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's gotta get that double jump down. But he's doing better. Troll is bringing. He's bringing one jump at least. I'm gonna give him that. And spread those witches. Viviendo.
Oh my goodness, guys. Y'all want to talk about Rex City. Well, thanks, Mateo. Appreciate it. Yeah, man, I'm trying to do what I can, guys. You know, it's not like, you know, it is what it is. You guys are helping me out tons, though, too. King goes down, but we still got the Queen. We still got the Grand Warden. We got about 63 Larrys up, too, it looks like. Yes, I am drinking. 63 Larrys, couple of Golemites. Three bowlers. Oh no, we got like 242 Larrys right now running across the screen. And there we go. That's it. Nice job from Troll. Okay. Here we go. How many attacks do I have done? I have one. We've got to finish some more attacks out. Oh my goodness, guys. 12 hours until it's a go. All right, here we are. We're gonna attack just to say we attack. Over here on the builder base, you guys are probably like, ew, builder base. But okay, good. The witches are running down one side. The battle machine's on the other. Oh my goodness. We're looking okay, guys. We got a boatload of bats right now. Uh-oh. Hello. Are we gonna get this? Let's watch this, guys. I still love my DBDS. That's why I haven't done it all. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Got it. Okay, now it's gonna suck because I only have these four bats. However, I think we've got it. I think we've got enough time to get it. Oh yeah, we've got it. We've got it. Bats FTW! Bats FTW. Oh my goodness. First time I've been able to say that. Bam! The bats for the win. Oh, boo hiss. Okay, we'll see if we've got any challenges. Okay. All right. We will come back over here in a little bit. We tied. I'll take it. I'll take that tie all day long, guys. We're gonna go attack for real. Oh man, it just costs too much. I can't. I can't justify it. And that's like perfect. Thanks, bro. I have no heal on this. Ah, here we go. Okay. You're gonna let me in that far? Okay. Alright, there you go. Merry Christmas. It was a 9-5 as well. Double bomb? Oh, you bum. I'm soon to have about 8,246 Larry. Oh, check that. I'm down to 637 Larrys running around. Oops, sorry about that. Whatever it is, I have a bajillion Larrys. There goes another night witch. Uh-oh. Okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Town Hall 95. I'm beginning to like this attack more, guys. I got it. I'm beginning to like this attack. It's kind of expensive, but man, is it worth it. 3144 plus 1580. Make it 100 DE. Okay. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Okay, so Gramps wants some defense. Let's throw him There we go. Nice, Mateo. Eh, so be it. Done. Okay. Wow. Well, it's been an hour and a half, guys. I know usually I'm up till like 12, 1, 2 o'clock in the morning and stuff. But tonight I am just ready. Yeah, don't sleep. Oh, man, I'm an old man. I either sleep now or I sleep in. So you want me to be a late sleeper now or you want me to be a late sleeper later? Got to, Mateo, but I will be here tomorrow. I will be here tomorrow in about 11 or 12 hours. Let's see. We'll be here in about 12 hours, guys, because we are going to kick this bad boy off. All right. It is 11 p.m. now where I'm at. I am going to go get me some rest. And I will see you boys and girls. Wow. Bright and early tomorrow morning. Excuse me. Angela. And Deadstream, and let's see who else tonight. Spooby. Yeah, Spooby, Deadstream, and Angela. Thank you guys so much for all the tips. We are flat moving over there on the Gawk Box. If you guys are watching this video, make sure you check out gawkbox.com. The link is in the description down below the video. And as always, make sure you leave a thumbs up or thumbs down, whatever you do. If you leave a thumbs down, please. Constructive criticism. Don't just leave a thumbs down. I'll just look at it and be like, well, whatever. Somebody just doesn't like the video. Whatever, you know. But if you guys see something that I can improve on, more than happy to take it. I got thick skin. I'm old. Remember, my skin's thick. And if you guys haven't already subscribed, make sure you do. All right. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Thanks again for hanging out with me tonight. It is late night with Late Sleeper. Tell your friends about us. We will see you tomorrow. Bye. Tonight's episode of Late Sleeper Live brought to you in part by the internet. That's right, the internet, the WWWs, the World Wide Web, whatever you want to call it, the internet. If it was not around, we certainly wouldn't be on here. And by the sun. That's right, the sun. The sun comes up tomorrow. And tomorrow is only a day away. So make sure you say something to the sun. It's up to you what you're going to say. Thanks again for watching. Late Sleeper will be back tomorrow within 12 hours. Have a lovely evening. All right, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Take care and have a great night. Thanks again. Bye.